struggling, you know. Our team has been turned upside down, and, you know, it's not easy. We're really, really struggling with this.
Brent Budolf says he and his teammates, along with customers at Nicky Rotten's Bar and Burger joint in Coronado, are having a hard time coping with Nicole Kittasol's death.
She was an adventurous person, you know, an old soul in a young body, and she just, you know, radiated love and positive energy. She's going to be greatly missed. I mean, she's unlike any other person.
Kittasol, along with two sisters, her father and stepmom, were on that diving boat that caught fire on Monday off the coast of Santa Barbara. Budolf said they knew their coworker was on a diving trip.
She put all of us to shame with the diving, paddleboarding, I mean, anything to do with the water.
And she also loved her dog, called Peanut Butter.
She's a golden retriever, always had a bow on the side of her neck, was the friendliest dog ever. You know, same thing like Nicole. She would talk to anybody, and it would feel like you knew her for a long time.
To help out Kittasol's mother, a GoFundMe page has been set up by the people at Nicky Rotten's.
She has this unimaginable task of, you know, 5 funerals. I think that it's the least that we can do from here because, you know, her family is from the Stockton area. So we're just trying to do what we can to help out.